them guns outside, little bitch, you better be ready. When them guns outside, little bitch, you better be ready.
Where do you want to go first? I might go horror. Oh, here's the new set. That's what it looks like.
Not getting this.
I'm not getting it because I already have all the discs, but that looks pretty cool.
Mm.
I'm just going to look for stuff that I was going to get. They actually have part 4 here. Oh, Dust Till Dawn's here. I don't know if I should get it though. Like, how much would it be? Some of them, if they say the price, they might have not. They might. Yeah, you have to scan it yourself or figure it out yourself. Why don't they just change the stickers?
Oh, they can just tell you.
Yeah, sure. Do you reckon Dust Till Dawn would be worth getting, or should I just wait till I see it in an op shop, too? Like, does this have any.
Just wait till it's out. That would probably be.
Okay, Hellraiser 2, that's what I'm looking for.
Oh, and it's only Hellraiser 1.
Oh, what? Hills Have Eyes 1 and 2. Oh, look, cool, look how cool. House of the Thousand Corpses. What the hell? Oh, no, it's a DVD.
Trilogy.
How much is... Oh. If it was cheaper, I'd get it, just... But yeah. If it's more, why would I get it? Exactly. It sucks.
Gremlins Blu-ray,
right?
Oh, this is Suspiria Blu-ray. How much is it here? Oh, wow.
But that's, like, no, they haven't put the sale on, so it's...
30%.
No, but when I checked on their website, it said $20. That's not
this
even...
This is in store, though, so...
So, yeah, it's true.
Oh, shit,
that's good. Wait, is there a scanning thing like that might...
I don't think.
Just wondering. Because I don't feel like... Going to the cash register and going, oh, sorry, I don't feel like buying that, you know? Oh, dude, here's a new Scream set in real life.
Oh, yeah, that's... Let me check it.
What's that in your hand? Oh, They Live?
Yeah.
You gonna get that?
Yeah.
Oh, The Thing. I've actually been looking for this, and the DVD's
that's,
probably...
No, that's...
The good one?
Yeah, but that is the Letterboxd DVD.
But what's $5?
That's pretty cheap, though. I would get that.
That's the other one.
That's the... bad prequel.
But this is probably like $3 because of sales and stuff.
Yeah. You put that back.
Okay. Oh, it sucks Hellraiser 2's not here.
Texas Chainsaw Original?
Oh, what? I actually want that.
Have you seen that?
That's how, that was, it's back in print. Yeah, I like it.
You're lucky you like it.
Let's go to the it's down here, I more Dust Till Dawn.
I was cursed to not like that movie.
Yeah. Oh, they still have the Nightmare on Elm Street box here.
It's just the
2?
Yeah.
Oh, I want that. Thanks, man.
I've been checking look, bro.
I've been looking for that.
It's got a commentary with the pedophile.
Yeah, cool.
Awesome.
Awesome. I just love pedophile cards.
Yeah, you want to get the Greasy Strangler?
Oh, and they have 3. How much is it? Oh, shit.
Great.
Do you reckon this sucks, but like, I don't know.
No, don't
get
it.
Yeah, maybe not. I was looking for Jigsaw, but I know I'm just going to find it secondhand. Yeah.
Greasy Strangler. That sounds...
Wait, the Wes Craven collection? What's this? Oh, it's just...
There's another one. People under the stand? Stairs?
Oh, Countdown's here. Oh, this... Oh, look, it's a Shell Shocker. That's pretty cool.
That is pretty
Cujo. Cool. It's only $10 and they're not plus sale. I might actually get this. Because I heard it's good. Oh, yeah.
Oh
yeah.
There's 4 candles right behind you.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have a quick. Oh, The Dead Don't Die. I remember this, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, Day of the Dead? Oh, that's a new.
Yeah, imagine if they had Dawn of the Dead. Yeah, you were like, oh my god.
Oh, yeah, 4Ks. Oh, here's the. What is the prices in real life? This is only like 20 on the website. This is so much more expensive in real life. Oh, look, they mispriced it. Yeah. You go to the one behind it. Oh, here's the Evil Dead 4K.
Oh, I actually want to have a look at that. I'm not getting it, obviously, but...
That's just literally, I think, the same...
I just don't think it'll be worth it.
That's the same as my DVD, except for the commentary.
Oh, I'm looking for do you reckon the Alien Blu-ray set would be here? Or would that be in sci-fi?
I don't know. What the hell? That's way cheaper on the website.
No, oh man, that's probably mispricing.
Yeah.
That's probably a wrong sticker. I see a lot of them. Oh, this is something I was gonna get, but I don't know if it'll be worth.
Yeah, no, I would not get that.
Oh, Exorcist?
Oh. Two disc directors. How much is it?
Probably cheaper than that.
Do you reckon I should get it or?
No. I don't know.
Oh, The Fly's here.
You might like it, though.
The Fly?
I haven't seen
it. Oh, it's a trilogy.
No, that's the old ones. They usually have the new ones.
The Fog's here. The Fog.
Oh, wait, the new one?
No. It's just, individual.
But not all. No. Only the bad ones. That's just the ones that they have in that set. That's
look at these
so
cool
bad.
Classic Blu-rays of old horrors.
I like look at those.
Oh, really?
Too bad Hellraiser 2 is not here.
Yeah,
I
wanted to get the Blu-ray.
You can ask someone.
Yeah.
Oh, look, the only movie that Stephen King directed and wrote himself.
Is it worth getting it for six?
Apparently it's terrible.
Oh, okay. That answers my question.
But like fun.
Is this different? Nah, my Blu-ray has more.
You're Night of the Living Dead, but animated.
Oh. Bad or good, I wonder.
I don't know.
Oh, Hills Have Eyes, but this is one too, but on DVD. Nah, because I already have one. I just need to find two. 4K? Oh, cool. Rear Window 4K. Alfred Hitchcock, I love this movie.
What?
This movie's awesome.
I'm just
going to
look for even anyway.
Yeah, okay. Just tell me when you leave the aisle, because I might come back here anyway. I've just been holding this on record the whole time, just footage. Oh, cool, look, they have, the old Mad Maxes, but on 4K, 2 and 3. This movie I really like. It's probably my favourite movie of the year, guys. I already have the first one, but I might get the second one. I'll have to think about it. Trainspotting 2 is on 4K here.
Oh, yeah.
Godzilla vs. Kong.
Matrix.
What about M, maybe? Do you know Mulholland Drive might be here or something?
I don't think that ever gets 4K.
That'll probably be in the new release section. Or Basic Instinct. Should I get this?
I don't think so.
Oh, funny enough, I actually have this movie on DVD.
Yeah, I know.
So this is all just these.
Apocalypse Now.
Oh,
disc edition.
Is that the 2-disc?
Yeah.
What's 30% off $15? I don't know.
I don't like masks.
Yeah, I don't know. I kind of want to get this, because remember I was saying?
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh, Apocalypto.
Yeah, it's alright, I guess.
Yeah.
That's pretty
cool. So far, I've actually got quite a few. I don't know if I'm going to get all these, but that's
That's pretty cool.
Oh, Blade Runner, yeah.
Is that the final cut?
Yeah, I think so, actually.
Yeah. I'm going to look for 24.
Oh, I'm looking for that in 4K.
Well, that'll be okay.
Yeah.
Take care. I don't want the 3D Blu-ray.
I just wonder if I can go hands-free mode. Where is the animated shows? Oh, cool. Here's a Twin Peaks set. Oh, 7 and 8.
Yeah, that'll be expensive.
I know season 7 probably won't. I'm not too sure about it. You know season 7's out of print now, so... you can't buy it anywhere. I'm not going to buy any American Dad here. I'm just going to wait till... Because I always find it secondhand. It's like one of those shows you find. Oh, cool, they're 10 movie collection, but I think I have all of them.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Such a random selection.
I think this is just supposed to be see-through F or something. Dude.
I'm trying to count Blu-ray. I have this, but
what? Oh, what? It's out of focus. I was trying to zoom in, but...
That's just
Yeah. Oh yeah, now I gotta look for, is there a dune here, like regular dune? Like the old dune?
Probably around here, this is where D said.
D. I thought it would be next to Children of Dune.
No, it's... Oh no, that's the miniseries.
Damn.
Maybe it's not here.
Yeah, damn.
Dread.
It would be right there.
The drop. Unless it's been misplaced. A cool look, a white Blu-ray. What's on this side? Just more Lord of the Rings.
Death on the Nile original?
Oh, how much is that?
$10, but it'd be cheaper than that.
These are a possible pile, I can put them back obviously. I just pick everything up so I can look through it at the end and then...
Yeah.
Cousins, heard about that movie. Saw someone been watching it on Fox.
Other, I'd say Christy. No mystery. Oh, Elephant Man.
Ah. Thanks. That's cool. Is there an M here or is that somewhere else?
Oh, no.
Free Guy. Oh, shit. I actually saw this at the op, tip, but I didn't get it.
Yeah.
Hadn't seen it yet. Goodfellas. I already got that on Blu-ray.
Not even to this condition like me.
Yeah.
Cringe.
I might look at... Let's just look through every aisle and just find our way up to everything. I think that's the best way. Once you're done, let's just go towards the back, I guess. They just have Frozen. Oh, I thought we said this one. I thought we talked about the movie. There's more stuff behind here as well. Star Wars. Scott, it's just SS. I wonder where, like, Family Guy and all that would be. Oh, Family Guy. Do they have the music? 20 greatest hits. I don't know if that'd be worth getting. Oh, thanks. Guys, I've been looking for this for so long. Look, I'm maxed out. Do you have, like, a checklist of stuff? Or you just kind of randomly?
Yeah, because I look for stuff, but I don't really like movies.
I have a lot of movies that I just would get, but I know I'm just going to find them. Like they're common kind of movies to find, so I could easily find, I reckon. Yeah, on sale it's probably 20, but I'd rather get that over Suspiria. Alright, I'll keep this in mind.
But look how cheap that is, though.
It's cheap. Do you reckon it's worth it, though, or...
I don't know. I just want to watch those comic book transitions.
Yeah, I might just wait till I find the original version of that, guys.
Spiral, more like terrible.
And Shining 2-disc edition. Oh, yeah, Evil Dead 2. I was looking for that as well. That's probably not either. Evil Dead. Oh, here's 2. $15. Maybe I should just get the DVD.
What's the difference?
Just price, I guess.
No, but like this. This one's only one disc.
This is 2-disc.
Yeah.
I might just find it at an op shop that's... Or just buy it online somewhere. I don't really want to buy it here. See, yeah, look, they have this version, dude. Then they have the remake. Then they have the Child's Play Blu-ray remake. Oh, Candyman. Do they have the old one or just the new one? Oh, look, it's like a set. Oh no, it's just a bunch of trailers.
Yeah.
The Ultimate Dusk Till Dawn. Oh, I thought it was a set including Dusk Till Dawn. Is House of 1000 Corpses worth it?
I don't think so.
Because, like, I'm not the biggest fan of him as a director, but...
Good Bang? My Bloody Valentine.
Sharknado. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, they obviously don't have the Bad Hellraiser set. I guess that saves me some money.
Yeah.
ask someone if they've got racing shoes.
Do you reckon I should? I'm just looking through here in case they have some actual movies accidentally in the end.
How expensive is it? $38.
What, is it a good...
Apparently, yeah. I'm not going to buy that. That's so expensive.
This was so cool. Dude, look. Oh, no, it's a show. I thought this was a collection, but I think it's just a I don't know.
Yeah, the... Humphrey Hitchcock Presents, is it? Yeah, no, they're just...
Bunch of shows and stuff. I haven't been in this aisle yet. I think it's just shows.
Superhero movies.
Oh, yeah, Teen Titans. You can see Space Jam. Oh, Spider-Verse. Cool two to set of these ones. I need to get these eventually, but don't really want to spend money on them right now. It's mainly superhero movies.
But I'm not gonna buy it.
Yeah, you could get Hulk 2003 instead for. That looks like it says $598.
That is pretty cool. I do like that.
Yeah, I just had them all.
Yeah.
I was just wondering if they have more stuff over here. It's just kids' movies. Now to sets.
Let's go with the music, I remember. Almost forgot.
And box sets.
Fast and Furious.
Bad and Furious. They don't have much sets.
Bad and Baddest.
Why is this Beverly Hills Cop Blu-ray just in here?
But it's a big box set. It's got 10 discs in it.
I'll go look at the 4Ks. Yeah. Oh, Ghost Protocol. Might get this. Might get this just cause. Should I get it, Erica?
Check what's the special feature around there?
Just...
That looks like... I don't know, because then it might have the same amount as the two-disc one you got.
But then again, Blu-ray.
I don't know. It's better not be alive, I'm
so sore from looking down.
Yes, I am.
It's not like Swagger Souls moment.
I think it's Swagger Dog moment.
No, you know Swagger Souls?
Well, guys, we're gonna go to some other shops, but they're all shut, because, yeah.
Yo, okay. Don't look, I'll show you. Just move back a little bit. I got Day Live on Blu-ray. How cool is that? It's a very good movie, I would say that it is. And, okay, to this set. Ooh! Damn. What do you say to that? That's pretty sexy, I would imagine. Very good movie. I'm gonna chuck it right here. What's next? Oh, it's My Bloody Valentine, Loveless. Wobbles. Joker face?
Nah, it's not explicit.
Oh, that's cool.
Nah, it's not to say the two is...
Okay. Wow, okay. What is this?
Oh, it's one of those stupid plastic here? Covers.
Okay. Oh, right. That was not the right way to grab it. Okay. CD1, it doesn't even tell me. I guess I just have to find out when I put it in.
Yeah.
Then what's CD2? Oh no, it'll tell me here, won't it? CD1 is the original remastered tape. And CD2 is mastered from the analog tapes.
Yeah.
So it's the same album, okay. But that's actually really cool. Very cool album cover, pretty iconic, I would say. I just put it in. There we go.
Then you got
we got this Flower Boy.
Very cool title, would recommend.
And you've heard this, haven't you, James?
Yeah.
I got it, guys, took me a little while. Right, my explicit cigar. Alright, what's in this one actually feels like cardboard. That's actually cool. Feels nice?
Oh, cool.
Alright, so here's the CD. B moment? B movie? Barry B. Benson? And what's here? Wow, that's cool. So, a book. Does it have lyrics though? That's the question. Yes, it does. And credits. For some reason, I like reading song credits. I don't know why. Maybe it's just because I like to know who made it, you know what I'm saying? Oh, they're both the stickers there. That's going to be a pain to take off. Okay, that's very cool. Oh, wow. What is in there? Oh, wow, that's actually cool, because I guess the way the CDs are in there.
Are they?
Yeah, they're in here. Oh. No, in its sides.
Ah, okay.
Okay, good. It has all the lyrics. Even though I know most of the words anyway. I'm not going to take the CDs out because that's going to be a pain, but yeah. Very cool, double album sort of thing.
Probably going to find a change battery, so, you know. Yeah. First thing, I'll just go. Death on the Nile, this is the original. New one's coming out, so I thought I'd get it. Jesus Christ.
There we go. That's what we'd like to hear, that's what we'd like to see.
Special features. That's open this up. Pretty standard disc, but yeah. PSI. Mulholland Drive.
Awesome.
I was gonna get the 4K, but it wasn't even there. So, yeah. I thought, better off me getting this than waiting to buy the 4K online.
Fair enough.
Classics remastered. So these ones usually look really good anyway.
Yeah.
Another stock disc, but has way more special features than the 4K anyway, so. Jeepers Creepers 2, I love this movie.
Which one is this?
Yeah.
What's red?
Okay. And I had the first one already, and the third one was there, but I don't think the deal was good enough to get, so.
Yeah.
Especially because that movie's not that good.
My dad's gonna be like, yo, you got that.
Yeah. The thing, this was like $2 on sale.
Wow, actually.
Yeah.
Let's hope yours is a letterbox though.
Yeah, I guess we'll test it.
Is it the same disc? Yeah.
Oh, it's one of those discs which is like really sticky on the sides, you know what I mean?
Yeah. That's weird.
There's a bonus materials.
That's like my second favourite horror movie, probably. Yeah. That's my favourite John Carpenter movie, but They Live is very good, so is Halloween.
Regular Show Season 8. This is the one I always see, but now I got it.
Awesome.
Also, shorts. It has 2001, A Nap Odyssey.
Well, that's it as space odyssey. It's like, it has the whole
time loop, synthwave. It has a bunch of, like, shorts, which is pretty cool. And, of course, the whole season, and has commentaries as well, so.
Yeah.
So, open this up. DVDs always have the annoying ones to open products.
Yeah.
Now it's worth nothing. Discs. This is like a nice classic disc.
Pokemon.
And yeah, that's pretty cool. Now I just need to get 3, 4, 5, 6. Actually. And put that there. Now we have the straight story. This is the Emperor.
Oh yeah, you got that.
Number 61. This is sick. I nearly didn't get it, but it's also a slipcover. Which I didn't realize before.
Yeah? Well, okay. That's Blu-ray, actually. Yeah.
It is.
I never realized because it's got the slip thing. I'm like, oh.
Yeah, I knew it would be Blu-ray. But
I just thought it was a really small DVD.
This is imprint. There's not much imprint releases that come out in Australia, guys.
I only just realized that was a David Lynch movie. I'm like, oh, yeah. No, the cheese sticker. Give me the cheese sticker.
Oh, you actually want that?
Yeah, yeah, I'll just take the whole plastic wrap one.
Great story. Here's the cool special features. Cool slip. I think I'm going to keep this in the slip just because it's cool.
Yeah.
Let's just open this up without trying to damage the box. Oh.
Oh, wow. I love it when the covers are different on the slip. Like my
cool back. Open this up.
Oh, reversible. Not really, but it's cool.
One of my favorite David Lynch movies in it. And by the way, guys, it's one of probably the most normal David Lynch movie. Nothing
really
goes. It's
the most accessible of his movies of all time.
And it's just awesome.
It's just a normal movie. I still need to watch all that. I don't know when I will.
Halloween 2018. I needed this to get all the movies, so I thought, yeah, I was going to get the Blu-ray, and it wasn't there, so I don't know. And I didn't want to wait to get the 4K. I just might wait and get Halloween Kills in 4K instead.
Oh, yeah, they got the extended cut coming out.
This is back.
I bet that's going to be a generic disc. Yep. It's universal. So.
It's got some special features, so that's pretty chill. Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Thanks, Jude, for pointing this out. So I don't know why this is at the shop, because you can't get this online on the website anywhere. It's completely out of print.
Yeah, it's,
this is like,
if it is, it's usually just a DVD.
It's really expensive online. And this is the cool Umbrella Entertainment release.
Oh,
look
wow.
How much stuff that has.
That's right.
Okay, I'll read something. There's like at least four audio commentaries. And a lot of documentaries, and then the rest is just like your stock stuff, but there, I think there's just a lot of names on there. Like
yeah.
In the commentary, there's one with like a whole, most of the cast is on one commentary, I'm pretty sure.
The window. Oh, wow.
Alright, got it open. That's pretty cool. Oh, there's still more. I was gonna say, some scratch. That is a sick cover though.
I don't like the movie
cool
very
spine.
Much, but I wouldn't mind watching that again on Blu-ray.
Umbrella Entertainment. And actually, not a generic disc, a cool disc.
Because I did watch this on a terrible DVD.
Fight Club Blu-ray.
Oh, you got that.
I've already, for some reason, it's already kind of open.
So, you
yeah.
Got three copies of Fight Club now.
Yeah. But, cool Blu-ray disc.
Yeah. I've wanted that for so long, but then I found the two-disc special edition of DVD.
Hey, this is only the 10th anniversary edition.
Oh, high-impact themes, man.
So, I think I'll start with the Blu-ray.
Yeah.
Evil Dead 2, I ended up getting this.
Oh, good. Yeah, I love that movie.
Classic remastered. I now have both of them on Blu-ray. I just need to get Army of Darkness. Probably end up getting the DVD, because I don't think there is a Blu-ray release, but...
No, there is.
There is?
Yeah.
What is it on JB Hi-Fi?
It used to be.
I might buy that.
Just like, I found the Halloween 3 Blu-ray at JB so long ago.
Yeah, I wish I could.
It was so cool. But that's when I was like, no, that's bad. It doesn't have Michael Myers.
Yeah.
What do you rate this out of 10?
Probably like a 9 or an 8.
I rated a 10.
Bonus disc. Got two discs on it, so that's pretty cool. There's
the
special features.
First Evil Dead movie I watched. I don't care. You don't have to watch the first one to see the second one.
And Home Alone on 4K, so yeah, it's one of the cool. There's actually say special features on the back, but it might have it on the disc, we never know. I'll have to test it when I go home, but I just watched this last night and I thought, I watched it every Christmas, why not get it on a 4K disc and then, yeah.
So you don't have to get that 3-pack Blu-ray from the tip with Marmaduke and Albert and Chipmunks.
Yeah. I might get it for special features if this has none, but if it has some.
Oh yeah, because that one had a commentary.
I might just get it, take the disc out and make a custom Home Alone Blu-ray cover.
Yeah.
But that's pretty cool, that cover. Like, I really like it.
That's very cool.
And, Alien. I was going to get the Quad Trilogy, but I might have to buy that online separately because it was not there. So I'm like, while I'm here, I'm better off getting this. And this was really cheap. It was like $10.
That's
the
only one I would get on 4K anyway.
Yeah. This has the director's cut and the theatrical cut both on 4K. Apparently the transfer is not the best, but it's still a better transfer over the Blu-ray apparently. So I think it's better than just
also
being worse.
None of the other ones are on 4K. Not yet, at least.
Yeah.
So.
There's this. Oh my god, I've got quite a few.
Got a couple of.
Is that? Does it have more than the Blu-ray, or is that just the same?
Wait, so I don't think this is the director's cut.
It does.
Oh no, it does. It includes both of them.
Yeah.
Wow.
I love that cover though, that cover's really sick.
It's cool. I wanted to get Dune as well, like for like another David Lynch movie, but it wasn't there, so I might have to buy that later. Okay, but anyway, I got The Elephant Man. This movie's great, one of his best.
I want to see that again.
I mean, I haven't seen it in a while. Yeah. Open this up. This is a 2-disc edition as well, guys, so that's pretty cool.
Yeah. Oh, it's got mature themes. Wow, very interesting discs so far out of either of us, except for...
There's the special features, it's pretty cool. I got this because guess how much it was?
That much, but less.
It was $8, so.
It's damaged on the bottom, though.
Oh, crap. That always happens to me with Family Guy DVDs. They always freaking damaged.
Same for me.
Ah, but what's cool about this one is it's a collector's edition, so it includes an exclusive lyric book. But this is just a slipcover, I'm pretty sure. So.
Oh, yeah, we could sing Family Guy songs.
Ah, that's pretty cool. It has over 1 hour of extra, so then I got some new stuff as well. Here's the lyric book. Disc 1, disc 2, disc 3.
I'm cramped again.
Now I got nearly every Family Guy DVD I want. The other one's not a priority, but I just want that other one I was going to get.
Family Guy.
Dust Till Dawn. Ended up getting it because I was just like, ah, screw it. I don't care at this point, and it's a cool DVD.
Could have got the trilogy. Why did you get the trilogy?
Because it was more, so... And also, those movies suck. Bonus material, it has some cool stuff.
Oh, I want to listen to that commentary, but I think it doesn't have any features.
Ah, so it was worth the slight upgrade. I'll just get the rest of my DVDs out one go. This one, Apocalypse Now, 2-disc special edition. So now that was so easy to open, Jesus Christ. Now I have every single version of the film, so that's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah.
I have got Final Cut on 4K, and now I got... Like,
so you got 2 copies of Redux now.
It scratched off. What the hell? Anyway, of course, heaps of special features there.
Oh wait, hold on, show. Yeah. So, I spent like a couple of hours just watching those special features.
They're cool discs.
Yeah, no, they're awesome.
Cujo.
Oh yeah.
This was pretty cheap because it was on sale, and then plus the other sale. It's also got a slipcover I didn't notice before. It's a shock release, or shell shock, whatever you want to call
them. Is that directed by no one?
I don't know, but...
Just some random guy.
It has one special feature, but whatever. Oh, that's cool, look. It's like a little...
Oh. Gosh, you can feel that. Oh, I just put your hand on the screen.
Anyway, that's cool. Look at he's biting the rating.
Oh, wait, what?
Yeah.
That's very creative. I'm glad they did that.
Same with
he's doing it on that?
Yeah.
Bro.
Here's the... Yeah. Some of these are a little scratched up because of when I had to carry them. Job the few. But, yeah, that's pretty cool. I never actually seen this, but now I can watch it, I guess. Jesus Christ. There we go. Back at the slip it goes.
This is spinning out about that rating thing.
Yeah, like, what's the rating?
Yeah, that's cool.
Regular Show Season 7. A really great season. It's got all the shorts of Season 7 as well, plus... By the way, I don't know why it doesn't say on the new ones, but it actually has an audio commentary for every episode.
Really?
Yeah, because I've watched videos on these before, and...
Oh, awesome.
That's really cool.
Yeah, why is it rated PG, not M?
Also, these are out of print now, so yeah... well, you can get it from Sanity, but I consider JB out of print because I'm not going to pay $30 for it from Sanity.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Rockdown 2, dead end.
Why'd you get that?
Basically, I actually kind of like this movie. Audio commentary. Cool. Now I just need to get one and then I got all the good ones.
Joe Lynch?
Maybe eventually I'll get the 2021 one. But I'm not getting any of the others unless they're free because they suck.
Do you have the first one yet?
Nah, I plan on getting it though.
Yeah.
It's out of print, so I have to look on eBay and stuff. That's cool. Uncut.
Finally, a picture on the disc.
Oh, look, uncut, unrated. And the last one ended off with the most annoying packaging for movies. But, surprisingly, not. Mission Impossible 4, Ghost Protocol on 4K, plus Blu-ray disc.
Do you have the Blu-ray for that?
No. I have a DVD.
Same, yeah.
But yeah, here's the stuff. This would look sick on 4K. Ghost Protocol 4K.
And the...
Blu-ray disc.
Wow, you missed the Blu-ray disc?
Yeah, that's everything. That was like a lot of stuff. Oh yeah, but that's actually CDs.
Oh yeah. Isn't there only like one though?
Two.
Wow.
Frog Stomp. This is the 20th anniversary edition.
Eventually
I want to get the other version because it has the old recordings. This has got like re-recordings and stuff in this version.
Oh yeah.
But yeah, it's pretty cool. There's no like bonus tracks or anything, which is pretty cool. Red Frog on it. Another Silver Chair one. Freak Show. And I also have another Silver Chair CD at home, so I think I nearly have most of their albums.
How many do they make?
I can't remember off by heart.
Is it a lot or?
I don't know, they. I think there's like two that I don't have from them.
Okay.
And yeah, that's cool. Gold Series.
I've got the CD as well.
Is it this exact CD?
Yeah.